How to zip an Excel file. Zipping is the process of compressing a file to reduce its size. This is frequently done for very large files, especially when you need to send them out to another person. Many applications have limitations on the size of a file. So zipping is something that is done outside Excel. There are many free and paid utilities that you can use to zip a file. Here in this example, I'm going to use 7-Zip. So I have this file, an Excel file. I right click. This is in File Explorer. And 7-Zip, because that is the software that I have loaded here, that shows up on this menu. And I will go and I want to zip the file. So I'll say Add to Car Data.7z. This extension will change based on whatever application you're using. So when I say that, of course, the file gets zipped and this archive is created. This is the zipped file. So it's called an archive because I can put more than one file into the same folder, so it becomes an archive. Here I've zipped only one file. So you can see straight away that the size is reduced from 1018 KB. It's come down to just 89 KB. So this is how to zip an Excel file. Please read the appended article for more information.